Hello and welcome today, guys. I'm back with a brand new video today. It's going to be a Minecraft glitch. So this is a pretty cool glitch, even though the function after it does not work. But the big reveal, diamond nether portal, or otherwise known as putting any block as the nether portal, and I'll show you right now. So I could put brick, I could put diamond or anything, clay. Now this could be just for decoration or whatever you want to do, but as you can see, it doesn't function after you break it down, but it's really cool aesthetic feature if you want to just be in your world and to maybe trick people. But the main thing you need is another portal, so we're gonna just look at this another portal. Now I'm in single player right now, so this could be easier to do. So what you're gonna do is you want to get another portal ready. Now if you're doing it in the survival, you might want to have an instant pick or a someone that knows the countdown of when a nether portal is starting to bring you into the nether and how long a pick takes to break down. So a pick takes about 15 seconds to break it, and you take about 5 to 6 seconds to get into a nether, so you can count that out and try to enter the nether as soon as you do it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go in and break it as soon as you enter, like I did. Then you're going to head right back out, and you should spawn in a different spot. Now if you didn't spawn in a different spot like I did, I just made an invisible nether portal, so it's very weird. That's another glitch, but you can just start putting blocks down right up across it. So that's really the only way you need to do it. I'll show it in slow motion right now for you guys. So I'll show it in slow motion for you. So after watching that slow motion, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. This is a brand new glitch. I do not take any credit for this because I'm not the one that found it. I have no idea who did find it, because there were a few videos up before mine that kind of had it, so I don't know who found it. But I do not take credit for finding this. But thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked the video, please drop a like. Shows me that you're enjoying my videos and helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? I mean, I post all the time. I post Minecraft videos, and I'm going to try to post some Halo videos sometime soon if you're into that type of stuff. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's going to really be the first of all? No, not me. I write my own lyrics and I make my own beats, huh? Yeah, and I tell you that's peace. I don't ever go to work, I just go and take a seat, damn.